So it kind of picked up last time, because we got to a new area, which was nice. We're soaking wet, of course. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? I guess we're just... Oh, we've got quite a lot of points. Super upgrade the loading speed. I don't know what spirit power does. But it was worth spending our points, I guess. And I'm just gonna have a look at the lenses. Crush lenses, that one. Okay. I'm sorry, I don't know characters. So we're back. That's Ahsoka. Oh, I'm using my good film, aren't I? Piss. Wants us to go that way, so. Naturally, we turn around and walk all the way down here because hopefully all the shiny things have respawned. Oh, fuck off. And now it's going to throw some of those angry fire guys at me. So he's gone that way, so we're going to go up the stairs because I see something on the top of the stairs. I don't think anything's going to attack us down this tiny little. Oh, fuck. Really? God damn it. Still, we do a hell of a lot more damage with this camera than we used to. Dead! Man. Crush lens is best lens. Fuck off, stun lens. No one wants a stun lens. To the Forbidden Valley. Where all the cool cats hang out. Roll up their sleeves, tuck a cigarette packet in the rolled up bit of the sleeve, slick back their hair with fucking engine oil, and wear dark shades. Notes updated. Really? I've got new everything, have I? New everything. Okay, I've got cutscenes. Notes. I've got several. Mew went to look for Mount Hakami, blah blah blah. Oh, right, okay. Since she was little, she has had the ability to see ghosts and read the thoughts of people she touched. Her ability allows her to see how insincere people could be, making her distrustful and afraid of her own power. She's cold towards everyone but misses her mother, who she thinks will be the only person out there who might understand. Mew ran away from her foster mother to follow the trace of her mother to Mount Hakami. She works as an actress and has appeared on a few shows, but she mainly works as a model for magazines. I can't remember the word. Grauve? Grauve, I think is how it's spelled. Like I say, I'm not big on Japan. this game is fucking lore heavy, isn't it? Oh, I can see an item there. We are in a new area. We are in the Forbidden Valley, the Ephemeral Entrance. Sacred water. Good. This. Oh, it's fucking flooded. Oh, good. I have to say, good God, did I hate Dreadout. Dreadout was such a terrible game. Some way I can get around this insurmountable waist-high fence. Oh, it's like that bit in Resident Evil 6 when you're in the college thing and you can run up to the desk. You can run up to the desk, but Leon and Elena won't vault it. I dodged. Oh. It seems to be dodged. We're in serious trouble. They would just. Could you kindly just. Yeah, there we go. Oh, fuck. Please, would you kindly just stand together? Oh my god, I am missing the goddamn super red bonus vision. There's like 9 guys here. I have no idea how many dudes there are. Oh, we're in trouble. Oh, we're in trouble. Just put the camera down for a second. Look over here. Turn around. Oh, it's right in the face, piss. I'm being flamed. It's like they hide or something. It's really hard to tell. Oh, this. Is it two? Is that two? I think we're done. The controller has stopped rumbling. Oh, rumble controllers. Love them. Okay, well, we have to go this way because we can't go the other way because it's an insurmountable waist-high fence. Do is make her walk like she shut herself like this. It wants me to go that way. It wants me to go that way. I'm going this way. I know how you games work. There's something useful over here. Off the beaten path. The beaten path is so fucking small that anything that's not where you should be going has to have something. Fucking Magnum film. That's what we were calling that, wasn't it? Magnum film. Scarlett Johansson can't be Makoto Kusanagi because she's white. She's a fucking robot. Oh, shit. This is which she's unnaturally long. Oh, I don't like it. Go away. God, she's very tall. Oh, go away, please. You're filming. Slightly more damage. Not much. Wow, this is fucking tall. What the hell is this? This is off the beaten path. It's like, oh, you can't ever explore. And then all of a sudden, no, by all means, explore. We just put the naturally tall lady here. How much health has she got? Oh, she's really got bitch. Oh, she's not dead. Was she hurting me in her sort of death throes? How bizarre. So this leads around this way, doesn't it? Did we explore this? I cannot remember. Just unnaturally tall lady really freaked me out then. Yes, we did. We came here, we picked up some film from there. And then I was trying to be witty and failing. Apparently that's what I do. I can't say I've ever tried to be witty or funny. Generally, unless you're a comedian, you shouldn't be doing that. Does this hook up with that other bit of air? I think it does. Why can there not be a non-flooded place? Like, we come to a fucking ancient shrine of doom. And it isn't completely. I know this game's whole thing is water, but like, it's from that era. Oh, it's Boxman! Oh, it's Boxman. Two fucking suits. Why is Boxman? I shouldn't have come back. Fucking Boxman is here. I can't focus on me. Oh, just so you don't punch me. Stupid fucking Japanese face. Too stupid to wait. Stupid Japanese schoolgirl walking around in fucking flooded cemeteries. Ooh, I get a touch. Can I touch you? Stick my face in your bits. Read your brain. Because we're soul touched. Oh, I forget what it is. It's what, even though we like read the passage at the start of the thing. Just to go that way, something over here is shining. Film. Type 61 film. Nice. I mean, we don't really play horror games on this channel. We normally play RPGs. Alien Isolation was an exception. This is an exception. Resident Evil, depending on if it's a Resident Evil, it's a horror game. Can honestly say that they're freaky, but. Oh, Revelations 2 was quite horrific. Not so much Revelations 1. 6 had unpleasant as fuck enemies. Like, honestly, the Rascal Panji was just, oh, ugh. I don't know if it makes it. Please tap. Oh, fuck, Fox, man. Man, stop it! Weird lady. Not sure. Everything gets really fucking loud when you show up, Boxman. suck my 50 damage. Oh, 72 damage. Oh, I have nothing behind me. I can't really back up any further. It's rather interesting that we can't apparently kill Boxman. Merely drive him back. That was weird. He's kind of like the nemesis. Old Boxman. Captain Boxpants. Boxor. That's an item. Hang on. I thought I heard something. This fucking 900 guys right next to me. Yep. Okay. Okay. It was a trap. It's bollocks. This is not the environment to be fighting ghosts or goblins. Oh, we're about to have a very bad time. Shit, let's just chuff some herbs. She's like, can you wait a minute? I want to just apply this herbal medicine. I'll get your fucking camera out. Jesus! Oh no! What are you doing? Oh god! Dodge the fireballs, apparently. I suppose this isn't Devil May Cry. Certainly tinderboxes. There is one right behind me as well. Oh, he's just twatting me in the face. Right. Is he gone? All I wanted to do is pick up this item. I don't want no trouble, missa. Oh! I have to admit, grabbing things without getting nabbed by the ghosty hand is quite cool. It's a fun little touch, if vaguely annoying if you get grabbed. I take it we're going up there, yeah, so sitting here. Anything? A fucking statue. Culture, that might be perfectly normal. I know very little about Japan. And how to order, a beer, and how to curse. No, not curse. How to swear undying. Fuck. So you saw the item and you came for it, didn't you? You belly. Damage. ghost hand you sacred water. Let's just get out of the water. Hello, love. See, you're not as intimidating as that. Fucking angry fucking box man. That's not a fair frame. Genuinely surprised by that. Fist in up. Okay. God, this is a bit of a trial, isn't it? Oh, story time. Nope. Apparently I let go of the button too quickly. Oh, wiggle the sticks, it doesn't do anything. Slightly better. We're on half health now. Right, go away, ghost hands. Ahsoka's journal has been left here. It appears she came this way after all. Beyond the Forbidden Valley is the sacred ground at the summit, the Twilight Peak, and the Lake of the Departed. If she has the ability, it's possible she was led there, or perhaps I'm the one who's being called to that place. Twilight Peak. Fucking Twilight Peak. No, it's updated. Oh, the collection should just be. Fuck off. No, I'm gonna use the D-pad and use the stupid stick. The sticks on the Wii U pad, the big one with the screen and all the nonsense. They're awful. Twilight Peak, an area of land atop Mount Hakami, covered in volcanic rock. It is a desolate landscape devoid of vegetation due to volatile gases escaping from the rocks. Locals felt it looked like the underworld and, along with the Lake of the Departed, it was considered to be connected to the netherworld. Locals believe it is a sacred place, a sacrificial mound erected over a pile of caskets can be found here, as well as the rear shrine of dolls, with dolls so much older than those from the main shrine of dolls located further down. Oh dear. I guess I push open the big intimidating gate. Yeah, I fucking do. Great. Girl, I got all three of them in. Bollocks. You didn't get the face in shot, you're an asshole. Pinwheels on the rocks make a rattling sound as they spin. They do indeed. Yeah, it doesn't want me to go the other way, so because it wants me to go the other way, we'll go this way. Blah! Charge! Ah, well, here's something we've seen a couple of times. Shrine. A friendly looking Jizo statue. Several small figures have been set around it. Man, this is like really generous of the game to give us these new areas. This is quite expansive as well. titled The Rear Shrine, this must be what the shrine was dedicated to. The lost orphan children are called by the sunset to climb, called by the sun as it sets in the realm of the dead, crossing over into the netherworld, so that they might cross over into netherworld as they come together and play. We honour them with effigies. That's alright. If you are looking for a scary Japanese thing, there's an anime called Ghost Hunt, and there's an episode of it called The Bloodstained Labyrinth, which is absolutely fucking terrifying, regardless of what dub you've watched it in. Ah, Beast Film. I mean that, any dub, it's still terrifying. It's actually one of the few standout American dubs that isn't Ghost of the Shell. Because Ghost of the Shell and Studio Ghibli. Does decent. Decent dubs. Studio, what are they called? Other mooks? Studio IG, is it? We got a doll. So is that our quest then? Match the photos, which I've already instantly fucking forgotten about. Okay. We've done that one, so shadow in a shrine. Shadow behind statues. Well, the shrine is right there, is it not? Is that not what we were looking at? Is that not the shadow in the shrine? Big fat guy? The statues on the floor? No, that's the wrong shrine. Okay! Well, I guess we have to go and find a shrine. Good thing I completely forgotten where I am and... Ah, here's a shrine. With pinwheels. Ah, yes, this looks like the one. Doesn't it? Is it? I can't tell. That looks the same to me.